So you just keep applying bandage, working it in carefully. You've always got to be careful that there's someone under here. You know, you can get carried away kind of really rubbing the bandage in, but there is a person underneath. You've got to kind of balance making sure that the bandage goes on well and covers well and there's no air gaps with the comfort of your subject. So keeping the bandage loose and light across the nose.